So your testimony is that Ms. Hurd grabbed Mr. Hurd, pulled him 20 feet over, yelled at him, and he cowered.
Yes, that's what I witnessed.